इंडिसेज. ओके स्टूडेंट, वी हैव लर्न अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स ऑलरेडी अबाउट इंडिसेज इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेज. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड दैट इफ ए इज अ रियल नंबर, इफ ए इज ए रियल नंबर एंड एन इज अ नेचुरल, एन इज ए नेचुरल नंबर, देन वी ऑलरेडी नो ए टू द पावर एन इक्वल टू ए इंटू ए इंटू ए एंड सो ऑन एन टाइम्स. ए इज ए रियल नंबर एंड वेयर एन इज ए नेचुरल नंबर. सो ए टू द पावर एन कैन बी रिटेन एज मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ ए अप टू एन टाइम्स. नाउ दिस ए, दिस ए इज कॉल्ड द बेस, यू ऑलरेडी नो. एंड दिस एन विच इज नेचुरल नंबर, ए इज ए रियल नंबर, हियर इट इज ए बेस एंड एन इज कॉल्ड इंडेक्स. नाउ लेट अस टेक सम एग्जाम्पल. फर्स्ट वन, लेट टू टू द पावर फोर, इट इज रीड एज टू टू द पावर फोर, टू रेज टू द पावर फोर. एंड इफ टू इज ए रियल नंबर एंड फोर इज ए नेचुरल नंबर, दिस कैन बी रिटन एज फोर टाइम्स एंड दिस विल गिव्स टू टू जा फोर, टू जा एट, टू जा सिक्सटीन. टू इज ए रियल नंबर. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, लेट टू बाई थ्री, दिस इज ऑल्सो ए रियल नंबर, टेक हियर पावर थ्री, दिस इज रियल नंबर एंड दिस आई हैव टेकन नेचुरल नंबर, दिस कैन बी रिटन एज टू बाई थ्री, टू बाई थ्री, टू बाई थ्री, थ्री टाइम्स एज पावर रेज्ड टू द बेस. पावर रेज्ड टू द बेस इज थ्री, दिस इज ए बेस एंड दिस इज ए पावर एंड दिस इज थ्री, देयर फोर दिस कैन बी रिटन थ्री टाइम्स. सो टू सॉल्व दिस वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई न्यूमरेटर, टू टू जा फोर, टू जा एट, इट विल कम टू द न्यूमरेटर एंड थ्री थ्री जा नाइन, थ्री जा ट्वेंटी सेवन. टू बाई थ्री टू द पावर थ्री वुड बी इक्वल टू एट बाई ट्वेंटी सेवन. तो दीज आर द थिंग्स विच यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेज. Now you have also studied some more concept like if A and B, if A and B are rational numbers and take two other numbers m and n are natural numbers. Then some of the laws you have already studied. The first one, a to the power m, a to the power n, base are same, index are different, and if you multiply these two, this will become a to the power m plus n. It means if base are same, after multiplying these two, this index will be added. This you have already studied. Now the second, you can take a to the power m to the power n equal to a to the power m into n. Third formula, a to the power m upon a to the power n equal to, here is base is same. This can also be written as a to the power m, a to the power n, and when base are same, this index will become m minus n a to the power. This can be written as this, or this can be written as a to the power m minus n. Now take fourth formula, a b to the power m. This can be written as a to the power m and b to the power m. Now the next formula you have also studied, a to the power minus n equal to, here is a minus sign, you can write it as a positive index as 1 upon a to the power n. But this a cannot be 0, because if this a become 0, this will become 0, and 1 upon 0 become undefined. Therefore here is a restriction that a cannot be equal to 0. So these are the formulas. The first one is this, second, third, fourth, this you have also studied. A to the power 0 equal to 1. A to the power 0 equal to 1. How? If you take a to the power 2 upon a to the power 2, this will become a to the power 2 minus 2 and a to the power 0. A to the power 2, a to the power 2 cancel out, this become 1, and 1 equal to a to the power 0. So if you take a any real number, and if you raise power 0, its value will always be equal to 1. These are the formula which you have studied. Now let us take example one by one to illustrate all these formula. Let us take an example, express this in a single exponent. So if it is given that a to 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 4, here base is same, this can be written as 2 to the power 3 plus 4, and this will become 2 to the power 7. So what you are seeing, that if base is same and two exponent multiplied, it will become a single exponent, the base will be intact, and the index would be added. 2 and 2, same base, different index, and if you multiply these two, base would be same and power would be added. So this become 2 to the power 3 multiplied by 2 to the power 4 equal to 2 to the power 7. Now let us see second formula. Let one example for second formula, 2 to the power 5 to the power 1 by 5. You can write it as m and n, a to the power m, the first exponent, base is a and power is this. And again we have taken power n of this whole, and this is becomes a to the power m into n. So this is, this will be 5 into 1 by 5, 2 to the power 5 into 1 by 5, 5 and 5 will be cancelled out, this will become 2 to the power 1 equal to 2. Now take an example to illustrate the third formula. See here, take simple example, 3 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 5. Base are same, base are same, either same base, and index would be m minus n. So this will become 3 to the power 4 minus 5 equal to 3 to the power minus 1, and this is equal to 1 by 3. Now let us take one more example to illustrate this. Fourth one formula, take 2 into 3 take to the power 2, and this will become 2 to the power 2 multiplied by 3 to the power 2, a to the power m and b to the power m. This will become 2 to the power 2, 4, and this is 9, and this will become 36. Now take an example for this, for fifth one, 3 to the power minus 1, this will become 1 by 3, 2 by 3 to the power minus 1, this will become 1 upon 2 by 3, and this again becomes 3 by 2. Now for the 6, take example for this formula, 2 by 3 to the power 0, this is equal to 1, minus 1 to the power 0, this is 1, 100, 1000 to the power 0, this is also equal to 1. So if a is taken any real number, and if you raise the power 0, this will become 1. These are the formula which you already studied in the earlier classes. And what it is, if a and b are rational number, you have seen in all these examples we have taken base as a rational number, and m and n are natural numbers, then these formulas hold goods. Formulas also hold goods if a and b are real numbers and m and n are rational numbers. Now I want to make you understand what is said. Take, if a is a positive real number, take any number a, and that is positive real number, and n is a rational number, rational number, then n, this can be written as a to the power 1 upon n. This sign, you know, this is called radicals. And whatever written here is, this is called the index of the radicals. And here whatever we written, it is called the radicand. So therefore n, this a would be equal to a to the power 1 by n, where a is greater than 0 and a is a real numbers. Let us take some example for this. Take here the first example as 2 by 3 to the power 3 by 2. How you write this? This is a real number and this is a rational number. So this can be written as 2 by 3 to the power 3 and it can be written as power half. And this can be written as, for this you have to write this thirds. This thirds index is 2, and if the thirds are index 2, it is not required to write here. Then this can be written as 2 by 3 to the power 3, and if you solve this you have 2 by 3 into 2 by 3 into 2 by 3. This will becomes 2 to the 4 to the 8 and 3 3 the 9 3 the 27. Therefore this can also be written in this form. Take some other examples. Take 36 to the power 1 by 2. This can be written as, here is index 2, need not to write here, and this can be directly written as 36. And if you solve this, this will become 6 into 6 and equal to 6. In another way, using law of exponent, you can also solve it. 36 to the power half, it can be written as this 6 square to the power 1 by 2, and this can be written as 6 to the power 2 multiplied by 1 by 2. This 2 and 2 would be cancelled out and this is equal to 6. You have also utilized this, and you can also use to find out the value of this. So these are the necessary concept according to your syllabus in the chapter indices, which I have explained to you. Now we will do the problems of its exercise.
Can be written as 1 upon 80 power 3 by 4 upon 16 to the power 3 by 4. This is. I have used the formula A by B to the power n equal to A to the power n upon B to the power n. 81 upon 16, this will be like A by B and 3 by B as n. If A by B to the power n can be written as A to the power n upon B to the power n, so this can be right like this. Now this will become, take this to the numerator, 16 to the power 3 by 4 over, this will become 81 to the power 3 by 4. Now, this can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 to the power 3 by 4 upon, this can be written as 3 into 3 into 3, 3 3 is 9, 3 is 27, 3 is 81 to the power 3 by 4. Now this can be written as 2 to the power 4 to the power 3 by 4 upon 3 to the power 4 to the power 3 by 4. This 4 and 4 will be cancelled out here also. This can be cancelled out. This can be written as 2 to the power 3 over 3 to the power 3. Now 2 to the power 3, 2 into 2 into 2, this will become 8, and 3 to the power 3, 3, 3 is 9, 3 is 27. Now take this second one. Of the first question, solution of second part of question number 1. This is 1 whole 16 by 64 to the power minus 2 by 3. We have to multiply this to 1. This will become 64 plus 61 over 64 to the power minus 2 by 3. Now add this, you have 4 and 1, 5, 6 and 6, 12, this will become 125, and this is 64 to the power minus 2 by 3. Now this can be written as, to remove this minus sign, we have to take 1 upon 125 over 64 to the power 2 by 3. Now this again can be written as this to the power this and this to the power this, therefore this can become 64 to the power 2 by 3 upon 125 to the power 2 by 3. Now factorize this, this will become, this can be factorized as 4 into 4 into 4 to the power 2 by 3, and this can be written as 5 into 5 into 5 to the power 2 by 3. 4 over 4, this can be written as 4 to the power 3 to the power 2 by 3 upon Now we have 4 to the power 2, 4 to the power 2 over 5 to the power 2, and this will become 4, 4 ja, 5, 5 ja, this will become 4, 4 ja, 16, and 5, 5 ja, 25. Now let us see question number 2. Now take first part of question number 2. It is given as question number 2, first part, solution. Solution of question number 2, first part is as 2a to the power minus 3 into b square raised to the power 3. Now 2 into a to the power minus 3, b to the power 2, and here we have taken power 3. Take raised power 3 to 2 to this and this, you have 2 cube into a to the power minus 3 to the power 3 and b to the power 2 to the power 3. This will become 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 3 times. This will become 8, and this will become a to the power 3, 3 is 9, a to the power minus 9 into b, 2, 3 is 6, b to the power 6. And this can be written as 8 b to the power 6, and if this plus sign, this will become 1 upon 8 to the power 9. So this will be 8 b to the power 6 upon 8 to the power 9. This is final answer of first part of question number 2. Now let us take second part of question number 2. Solution of second part of question number 2 is a to the power minus 1 plus b to the power minus 1 over a b to the power minus 1. This can be written as a to the power minus 1 can be written as 1 by a, and b to the power minus 1 can be written as 1 by b, and this is also can be written as 1 upon a b if you remove this minus sign. Solve this. Take a b as LCM, and this will become b plus a upon 1 upon a b. Now this can be written as b plus a upon a b multiplied by a b upon 1. This a b and a b will be cancelled out. We have a plus b. Okay students, the next questions of exercise 8 will be solved in the next video. Wish you all the best. Enjoy your learning through this video and enhance your talent.